My dear students, good afternoon. In the previous week, I talked about a COVID poster challenge, a Pan India contest that is going to be organized by CRPF community. And I also talked about you all are under the second category, and the theme that was given to your class is life during COVID. But I'm sorry to say that I haven't received a single poster from the class. So today I request all my students, at least make a poster on a A4 sheet, and after making the poster at the bottom write some of the important details, means your theme, your name, parents' name, class and name of school, right? I hope you all will submit it today on my WhatsApp number by evening. Thank you. Okay, my dear students, in the previous class we discussed about a chapter, the first chapter, A Triumph of Surgery by James Herriot, right? Now today I have given you a short summary, and if you have any problem you can ask me questions, you can send me a text message or you can send me an audio message as well. Now today I have planned to discuss some of the important questions of the chapter that will broaden your concept, that will broaden your thinking about the chapter. So let's start. The first question: do you think there are also parents like Mrs. Pemperay? Answer: yes, there are some parents like Mrs. Pemperay who spoil their children by pampering them. They overfeed their children or pets despite being aware of the harmful effects on their health. Parents like Mrs. Pemperay should maintain a healthy lifestyle of their family and pets. Question number 2. What would you have done if you were in the narrator's place? Answer: if I were in the narrator's place, I would have treated Ricky with a similar amount of compassion and love. I would have been equally caring as Mr. James Herriot towards Ricky. I would have just been a little more stern while advising Mrs. Pemperay to put Ricky on a strict diet, knowing her way of showing love. I would not have also consumed Ricky's share of eggs, wine and brandy sent by Mrs. Pemperay. Question number 3. What made James Herriot expect a call from Mrs. Pemperay? Answer: James Herriot's encounter with Mrs. Pemperay and Ricky made him expect a call for help. He was sure that the extra diet and no physical activity would soon put Ricky's health in danger, and as anticipated, Mrs. Pemperay called the vet a few days afterwards. Question number 4. What extra did Mrs. Pemperay start to give Ricky and why? Answer: Mrs. Pemperay thought that Ricky was suffering from malnutrition as he was weak and listless. So she started to give him extra snacks like cod liver oil and malt between the main meals and Horlicks after dinner to make him stronger. She also continued his cream cakes and chocolates. Question number 5. Why is Mrs. Pemperay worried about Ricky? Answer: Mrs. Pemperay is worried about Ricky because he is unwell. He has refused to eat food and had bouts of vomiting. She feels that he is suffering from a serious health issue such as malnutrition. Question number 6. What does she do to help him? Is she wise in this? Answer: Mrs. Pemperay starts giving him extra snacks like malt, cod liver oil and Horlicks apart from his main meals to improve his condition. She also continues to satisfy his sweet tooth with cream cakes and chocolates. She does not give him any exercise considering his listlessness as well. She is not wise in doing so because overfeeding Ricky is worsening his conditions instead of improving it. It has made him too fat and lazy. Question number 7. Is the narrator as rich as Ricky's mistress? Answer: no. The narrator is not as rich as Ricky's mistress, Mrs. Pemperay. We can say so because the narrator seems fascinated by how lavishly Mrs. Pemperay spends on the well-being and maintenance of her pet. He is unusually surprised by the enriching items she sends for Ricky as he cannot afford them for himself. Question number 8. How does he treat the dog? Answer. James Herriot treats Ricky just like he would treat an overweight and lazy dog, which Ricky is. He cuts down his food intake and keeps him under strict observation for the initial days at hospital. He gradually increases Ricky's food and sets him free for physical activities to improve his health. Question number 9. What made Mrs. Pempre call the vet? Answer. Ricky's condition made Mrs.